Oh shit! This piece of shit. Oops. I have a message. On my phone. So I know what that is real quick. Let's investigate what it is. I'm going to kill myself this stream, I know I am. This is where it all ends. This is where the fun and games cease. Oh! Alright, maybe not. Maybe I'll be around here for just a bit longer. My ear. Trying to do something with the fucking earbud. Ain't gonna fucking work. That's good enough. Slyke, I'm not doing fucking Murray's mission. I'm sorry. He can be a fucking bitch. I don't care. Where am I going? Grapple can. Oh shit. Stop moving. There you go. Ha ha! Get out of my way, bitch. This way. Fuck! What the hell was that? Bam! What's your thing? What you got? Oh my. I'll sniff your ass for this sapphire! God damn right, I'll sniff his ass for a sapphire. What's this do? Oh. How do I get up there then? Oh, I see. I see. Oh. Oh, yeah?
So let's get to pickpocketing those keys.
Oh, god damn it.
I'm afraid it's not that simple. The keys are designed with a self-destruct feature.
Why?
The guards carrying them are in constant radio contact.
I get it. If we steal a key from the first guard, he'll report it in. Then the second guard will destroy his copy before we have time to pull it.
That's right. We need to steal the key almost simultaneously.
Oh my god.
All right, I'll take up position behind the target. Call me when you've made the pull, and I'll pounce.
Affirmative.
I'm in position for the pull. The second you get your key, I'll go for this one.
Roger, I'm en route for key number one.
Where am I going? All right. Is this guy gonna move? Should I be worried about that? Aha!
I've got the first key. Go for the second before the guards call in.
Woo! Okay. Oh, I could have gone on the sail. Sweet.
My help on the inside?
I'm afraid this is a problem only technology can solve.
Right.
That's a little rude.
Have fun with your technology.
Ew.
Don't wait up. This could go all night.
Oh, stop! Don't say that! On the locked door. It's fine. Ooh.
General cell. Oh, it's over there. Okay.
Shit.
Savage.
Oh shit.
I'm kidding about the security in this place. Hope your grapple can lure a guard onto that pressure plate. Otherwise, you're never getting into that upper level.
How do I use the grapple? Nope. Oh. Oh god. Yeah, Can see shit, bro. Ah! Can't see anything. Go away. I'll shoot you. Okay. Aha, I got it. Oh, is he gonna die on those? Perfect. Perfection.
Right. That opened the door to the upper office. Lure that top guard onto the second pressure plate, and it's sure to turn off the door lasers.
Shit.
Where's the second guard at? Wow. Can I do that again?
The way's all clear. Good thing you've got that afterburner. With nothing to climb on or to jump off of, it'll be your only means to the computer in the upper office.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. We're not gonna go that way. That'd be stupid. Look over here. What are you talking about? Nothing to jump on. There's shit right here. Gives me nothing. Ah, come on. Ah, shit. I'm supposed to be up here. I think I am.
This won't hurt a bit. A wedding data must be behind these firewalls.
What the fuck is that? Oh, fuck you, dude. Swag! Ow, 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 ow. Got him. No, 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 please, no. Oh, these guys are hurting each other. Oh, fuck, ow. Can I, like, just let these two kill each other? Something like possible. Oh, they can kill the things for me though. Hey, kill this. Ah, you're defenseless now. Ha! I win.
Aha, the database is wide open. I'm a capital G genius.
The cringe is real. He was just gonna keep going. Now what? Oh, okay. Got a job. I have a job, game. God. Savage. Come on, make it. Ah, shit! Fine, I guess I'll take the long way. Though I don't want to, I'll take it! Bitch. Oh, fuck. Carmelada's here.
This is it. General Sal's palace.
Uh-huh.
We're gonna get at the Panda King's daughter. We'll need an inside track on the wedding.
I'm ready with my costume. With some luck, he'll hire me on as the wedding coordinator.
Great. If you get a chance, try to score the rest of us some jobs as well. You can't have enough operatives on the inside.
Okay.
No, you can't come out yet, my blossom.
My roommate has a rough time, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. I returned. I'm ready. What is what? What? Alright, now I'm back. Keep playing. You there, sir! Okay, why the hell is the audio all, like, scratchy? What the fuck? What happened to the audio?
Well, if he truly is well packed, then he might get the honor of chronicling the event. However, I'll need to see some samples before I give him the job.
Of course, I'll have him come by right away.
You'd better not be wasting my time, wedding planner. I get very, very uncharitable when people waste my time.
You just have a shield, bitch. Oh, that's strong. Oh, god damn. Wait. Got to like activate the disguise again? How do I do that? Oh. Oh my god, it's a new one.
Sun, day, moon.
Yes, sir. My mistake.
Listen up, meathead. General Sal wants some pictures of his staff. So big smiles all around, or else.
I just bit. No. What a darling couple. Hey! Pig!
Stop there! What's the wedding password?
Uploading you the password!
Come.
Sun, moon, sun, sun.
Sorry, just being careful.
Alright, you stupid guard. Put on some smiles and get in a nice pose. General Sal wants some happy photos. Get it?
What's up, boy? Fucking kidding me? Get in the goddamn position.
That's a good picture, Sly. One more should be enough.
What the boy? Do I have to actually like, go to locations to get these fucking pictures? No, I'm not. That's a nice utah. Oh no! Oh! Oh! Mistakes were made! Oh. Okay, we're okay. Wow.
Wait, what's the Thursday password?
I don't know, Tigress, you tell me. Oh, did you? I missed it! I looked away because there was something outside.
Do I still have to get 3? No. Okay. And I missed the password. Oh, shit. Ah! Did you miss me? That's appreciated. Can't use anything here. Whee! You there. Give me a picture. Holy shit, your eyes! It's like looking into my soul. Is that, all right, is that guy not look good looking because of his fucking eyes? I can see. Yo, bruh. Holy shit. This is photobomb before photobomb. Fuck you!
That guy needs to go.
Is he just gonna wait? Get the fuck out of here, bro! How am I to get rid of this guy without, like, breaking my cover? That's my chance. Ha ha!
Really, Sly, that's some lovely photography. Show those shots to the general. I'm sure he'll be impressed.
Oh, shit. It's Catalina. No, she didn't notice me. It's okay. I know, right? Those eyes. What's with all these pots? No man needs this many pots. Same with this many statues. This is a little gaudy.
Paparazzi. Will I ever know a moment of privacy? Make sure you get my good side.
Okay, Ariana Grande.
It's quite amusing to observe the effects of power.
Okay, Ariana Grande. This guy's just Ariana Grande to me now.
I'm always the center of attention.
Oh no, you tell me, Selena Gomez. Oh, your eyes were closed! It's the exact same pose as the first one. So, Snell, you prepare to bypass your troubles today? As much as I can. Yes.
As you have no doubt guessed, I'm the world-class photographer, hoping to play a humble role in your upcoming magnificent wedding. Let me see a sample of your work. I have a keen eye, a great sense of artistic value. I
do you really?
If you're world class. But of course, Your Excellency. You have a strong sense of compositional regularity and a forced perspectivism. These are adequate. You may have the honor of photographing my wedding.
A thousand thank yous, my lord. I'm sure it will be a wedding.
Jesus Christ. I need to fucking... I need a drink. Oh, God! Why are these so strong now? What the fuck did they do to my drink? Like, I don't taste the... It's probably because there's pineapple in it. The other ones are better. Should have fucking got, like, double the other ones, not fucking the other way around. Fucking dumbass. Ah, that's one Seagram's down. Like 17 to go. Ah, shit. Please tell me. No. Alright. What am I drinking? I'm drinking Seagram's Escapes. This one is called a Pink Pineapple Passion. It has watermelon and pineapple juice in it. It's the other one is way better. That has like passion fruit and other shit in it. I'll probably go grab one of those in a bit. Oh, she's shooting at me? No, she's shooting at someone else. Cool. Oh. Ah. I'm so not looking forward to this shit. Roll away! And now that... What the fuck was he doing? Mongo Gray! Hiya! Should've gone that way. Fuck. Oh no, it's okay. Never heard of it. Live in Canada. Have you ever heard of Dad's Root Beer? Not Dad's Root Beer. It's definitely not it. It's what Kyle drinks. It's root beer, which I hate. It's like Minute Lemonade or Dad's Lemonade, which has very little alcohol in it. Seagram's is just a malt. It's nothing too special. Yeah, pineapple and watermelon. Malt beverage with natural flavors. Yeah, it's not that special. Murray, don't! He can't! He hasn't been able to swim this entire time! Don't tell me he can swim now! Don't fucking lie to me! I hear somebody knocking at my door. No, I didn't hear shit. Oh, fuck. I'm going. Whoops. Wrong button. Aha! He can't hit me. Ah. Oh shit. Woo! This is gonna be probably the hardest mission I'll have to deal with. Unless I'm stupid and not realizing how hard another mission is in the future. There. I wish, like, I could do this part, like, pushing it and, you know, punching shit. But no. I know, right? I don't give a fuck! Ow! Should have given a fuck. Bam! Why? Your health? Oh, there. Haha. That's bullshit. Fuck off. I said fuck off! I got him. It's gonna, it's not going anywhere.
Forget the van, you'll never make it.
But no, no, either help me.
Yeah, that is true. At least it isn't one shot, one kill. I mean, I could deal with that, because it, like, there's a, just go this way, just go this way. This is gonna be like Bentley's helicopter was way better. Also, I didn't have to worry about fucking fuel with this fucking car, with this helicopter. Hey, fucking pig! Bitch! Really? Really? This mission's not gonna be done. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking... Ah! Fuck this game already! Got a turbo controller going right now. It's, like, it's all just bullshit. If I don't dick around, like, it's, oh my god, fuck you. I could do it, but it's, oh, fuck off! Why put him under there? Please fuck off. I'm so close to the next part. Almost lost there. Almost. No! No, 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 no! You! Oh. Oh. What the? Yeah, no. You'd be closer if you went, you know, a way a human would go, or even a fucking person with a brain.
I will not. I will never leave her behind again.
I just want to skip. I just...
Would that I had such passion when they came from my little Jing King?
No. That was on purpose.
Yeah, no shit. Be careful with the fireworks, it would hurt Murray.
Yeah, no shit. This game fucking sucks. Fuck off. Piss off. Piss off. Nope. Fuck it. These controls are the worst. Just die immediately! Why do you- Oh my god, I did it again. It's impossible. It's impossible. Like, there's- It's so annoying knowing that they could have, I know they could have made this insta-kill. Like, there's nothing in my mind that says that they couldn't, because it's already hard enough given the controls and given all the shit that they're throwing at me right now. Look at this, like six people and one's getting run over and I can't get to him because he's fucking behind Murray. Like, fuck this shit. Come, yeah, come closer. Just come closer so I can fucking ream you. No, no. Why do they care about this van? Why do the enemies care about this fucking van? Makes no goddamn sense that they would care about... Why? Why so much? Fuck off. I said fuck off. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? It's right there! It was right here! Like, they're so, if this was a mouse, be done easily. But since they're not, it's so annoying. Oh my god, and this controller, like, just shoots up. Why doesn't it do that every time? Why doesn't it just, like, shoot him off? I'm just gonna let them all gather. So five at a time is... Oh, come on! Why? He's gonna get up and I can't hit him! Like, I can't do anything! And now Murray's over there. He's like back so far because he got hit. This level, it's not gonna be get done. I'm gonna have to like get a pro. I'm gonna have to get like Ray from Achievement Hunter say, hey, do this for me. God, I wish I was fucking. If I had him on speed dial, that'd be awesome. Hey, come do this for me, super famous person. That'd be cool. Oh my god! Hey, pig, fuck off! Monkey, fuck off. I said fuck off, pig. Controller, you're going to fuck me. And I can't have that right now. Oh my god. No! No, monkey! Oh my god. Get the fuck out of the way! Get the fuck away! Get the fuck out of here! Yeah! Oh, I did it!
Well done, Hippo.
Holy shit.
In my soul. I feel awake for the first
time. Holy shit. Fuck.
No, thank you, Panda King.
My god. Panda King! Do we travel on the van again? Well, thank you, Death. I appreciate it. Well, this is gonna get a beer. Fucking deserve a goddamn drink after that shit. Oh shit. General Zhao! Sorry for your ears. Didn't mean to fucking destroy him.
The time for subtlety is over.
Oh god.
Break into the power and ransack his personal computer. He might have linked it to ours. If so, that's where we'll start. The rest of the team will stand ready. No telling where this might take us.
Oh, I missed everything? Is it gonna kill the chicken? Oh, come on. Pop him. There we go. Oh, that was a nice one. Yep, the passion fruit's way better. Passion fruit mango. Can I go return, like, alcohol?
Probably not. I'll drink the rest of it. It's fine.
Where am I going? Loop tube retrieval.
Right. Enough nonsense.
Oh! Ho! Oh? How the hell? Are you, how the f- There we go, Jesus. I'm just living life on the edge. Pretty much what happened is that Bentley's laptop got stolen. Oh, okay, huh.
That's cool.
I gotta kill the Chicken King?
Uh-oh. Probably gonna kill the Chicken King.
Dude. Pin Express right now? Sounds really good.
Oh. Like.
Real talk. Chinese food. Catalina, I'm sorry.
Alright, I'm done with Seal. I'm gonna switch up the song on my fucking phone.
General Sal's computer has to be around here somewhere. No need to be sneaky. Let's just get the job done.
Music temporarily. What the? Can I play the? What the? What are you talking about? What the fuck are you? Don't you dare tell me I can't listen to Paramore. Oh, you bitch. Why the fuck can't you? I have LTE right now.
Alright. Calm the fuck. Calm.
Why?
Why?
Fine! Attitude City! Fuck it! I don't care! I'll listen to the gorgeous voice of Danny Sexbang. What am I doing? Where am I going in here? It's not doing the thing. Fuck your pots! Don't need this many. Actually, those are more of amphoras. Or amphoras. Oh, am I gonna talk to Jin King? Or some shit? Jin King? Are you back there? No? Oh, Jin King! You're... Jin King? Okay. I'm supposed to go in here, right? I'm not... I bet it's up. Oh, is that his laptop right there?
Security,
Eh. Whoa, what the fuck is that? It's like a goddamn vortex of doom. Oh, Jesus! Ugh. This is gonna hurt. Go, 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 go! Oh, fuck! Die, demon! Die! Die, heretic! Ow, 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 ow! Why did that happen? Why did that happen? Why? Was I getting hit by his fucking shield? I'm gonna watch the stream. I'm watching the playback right now. Oh, I was getting hit by the shields, okay. It was me being stupid and not. Ow. Fuck. Fuck. Damn it. Ow, ow, ow. Stop. Ow, Jesus. Fuck out of my way. Made it. Oh! Fuck. Did it again. Damn it! You will be terminated. Like a really strong vortex. Oh, shit. You will fall! Oh shit! Swag.
Defend the fort.
Got him. Is that like the road in Dragon Ball Z where Goku's running and it's like a dragon? Like a dragon's back or some shit? That's all I remember from Dragon Ball Z. I never watched it really. Holy shit.
Got any ideas about that walk across the heavens thing?
Ooh, da, da, da. Oh, wow. Wow.
That's amazing.
I'm gonna die.
Of course. If you need to ride on my back to keep the levitation going, be my guest. I'm not a big fan of falling to my death.
There is no fall damage in this game, Sly. Come on now. This is pretty cool, actually. Don't move it. Hit it. Oh, Jesus. Please! fuck! Oh, okay. Like, how did General Tsao do this shit? Where now? Oh. Whee! Monkey, to me! What is this? Oh! Shit! Fuck! Okay. Just gave it to me, that's good. Did it.
No problem. Take a rest if you need it. I'll push on ahead and look for Sal.
Getting some weird readings up ahead. Wanna use your optimizer goggles?
Why is that a question? Why is that, like, questioned? You wanna use 3D? Back in the day when 3D was fucking rad? Oh shit. Oh fuck.
The famous Sly Cooper. It seems you and your little gang were able to follow the trail I left for you. Of course, you'll be helpless without them, as you'll soon discover.
I'm not ashamed to rely on my friends.
Who needs friends when you can have servants? Who needs affection when you can have obedience? Why try to convince you when I can simply destroy you? This sacred forest has been the stage for hundreds of battles, as my ancestors crushed anyone who got in their way. And you will be no different.
Oh, shit.
Are you hearing this? What's he talking about?
I've heard of these types of battlegrounds before. The energy from all the fighting that has gone on before strengthens the combatants, allowing them to soar for long distances. You should be able to fly all the way across the arena.
Oh my god.
Plus, you could probably change directions in the air with your double jump.
Enough chit chat.
This sounds rad as fuck.
And prepare for the end of your legacy.
That's rad as fuck.
This is all on purpose.
The Koopa family has been beaten by Tao. Our legacy is superior.
You're a chicken. I'm a raccoon.
Switch directions in the air with your double.
I press circle on the thing. Ow! This is actually really hard. Press circle! Fuck. Damn it! Why'd I do that?
The Koopa family has been beaten by Tao.
Again, you're a chicken. You're food.
Switch directions in the air with your double jump.
Oh, you bitch. Come at me, ho.
Ah, fuck! Ha-ha! Fuck. Bam! This reminds me. Ooh, oh, I thought I was gonna fly over all of them. Hold on. Woo! I thought I was going a bit more of an angle. Why? Yeah, no shit, Bentley. Get off my ass. That's unfortunate. Please something. There you go. Woo! Fuck.
Don't say it.
The Koopa family has been beaten by Tao. Our legacy is superior.
You're wearing eyeliner.
Switch directions in the air with your double jump.
I hit him. I know I did. Bitch! Ah, fuck! Ow. Where is it? Okay. Oh, piss off! Oh, fuck off, Sal. Bitch. Bullshit.
The Koopa family has been beaten by.
Whoa! Skank. Biome. Don't do that. Uh-oh. Ow. Ah! This is so fucking ridiculous. Get the fuck out of here. Chicken. Fuck off. No! No fucking way! Oh, fuck off. Bullshit! This is a really cool boss fight, but like at the same time, it's ridiculous how stupid it is. I missed. That would have been it. He's gonna hit me. Oh my god. Oh! Drive by!
Come back and take it like a man. Well done, esteemed wedding photographer. I'm impressed you lasted this long. Stop this.
No! King King is. I'm sorry, Death. Didn't even hurt your ears.
Or I'll lean back more.
But she doesn't want to marry you. She's a woman. She doesn't know up from down. Once I
convinced
her father to take up meditation, she was ripe for the picking.
Whoa.
I faced a lot of bad men in my time, but you, sir, are the worst.
Whoa.
Oh yeah?
But now you'll sample the ancient black art of the family Pow.
Oh shit. Oh fuck off, dude. Oh fuck off, dude. Ah! Oh shit. Wow.
The black magic of the family Pow is unstoppable.
What do I do right now? Is there anything I can do? Like, he's so quick. I think I'm supposed to run until he gets up annoyed enough that he summons hands. Because there's nothing I can do against. Like, yeah. Oh shit. Do your thing! So I can't hurt him? There, I got him there. Ow. Ow. Fuck off. Oh shit. Ah, fuck. Anyway. This is fucking ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Why does a chicken have demon powers? Oh, fuck! There's nothing I could do. My fingers are getting all fucked up. When I'm in Attitude City! I am. Wow. Here we go. Boom. What's going on here, huh?
Jing King is a person, not property. And sorry, pal, but we're ending this right now.
Oh, shit.
Beware the power of Tao.
Did a stream crash?